Do you blame yourself?
What?
Well, it's quite common in this situation for a patient to feel a kind of guilt.
What situation?
The accident.
Marvin?
Yes, it's me. Is it really you?
It's me.
How?
Mark,
don't.
What are you doing? Stop.
It's very common for people to invent, blame, or create a causality when in reality, it was completely out of your control.